The stitch formation in warp knitting is characterized with collective vertical needle movements and with guide bars which swing and lap. The sinkers keep the fabric and yarn on the right positions so that needle working is assured. The necessary yarn consumption is delivered from the warp beams to the guide bars.